Bueno, gente, ¿cómo están? Ya, después de huevear mucho rato con el tema de los bancos y todo el tema, ya tengo plata, tengo 8.000. Ahora, no he pagado los bounties, porque no he pagado los bounties, tengo que pagarlos ahora. Vamos a ver qué pasa, vamos a continuar. Yo creo que con 8.000 es suficiente. Eso. Y como dije, creo que con 8.000 es suficiente. Podría activar también la mesa de póker, pero es ya perder más tiempo y la verdad que quiero acabar con el juego, para serles bien honesto. Así que lo que quería tener era tener algo de plata. Me la pasé robando bancos, cargando el juego, cerrándolo todo el rato. Y ahora, bueno, tengo que pagar lo que debo, ¿no? Que me va a restar un poco, pero es lo que debo. No hay nada que pueda hacer respecto a eso. Ya saben que robar un banco te trae problemas, pues, ¿no? Pero bueno, es la forma más fácil de conseguir dinero. Porque, claro, si hubiera puesto el mod probablemente de póker, tal vez podría ganar más en el póker. Y sería menos arriesgado, pero en este caso no lo agregué porque tampoco quiero alargar el juego, como comenté. Y a ver, no quiero eso, no. No me interesa, honestamente. Quiero ver si es que se puede pagar. No me interesa, no me interesa. Okay, esto se desapareció solo, por si acaso. Y vamos a ir acá, yo creo, a abrir un préstamo al banco. Es lo que hay que avanzar en la historia. Y con esto ni siquiera sé en qué lo voy a gastar, ya. Es como para tenerlo solamente. Porque una casa no sé cuánto vale, no sé cuánta plata va a pedir prestado y tampoco sé lo que va a pasar. Así que nada, ya los veo ya. Bueno, veamos. ¿Qué va a pasar? Porque no tengo idea. Ya con 8, con 7.800 dólares debería ser suficiente como para poder tener plata suficiente como para poder comprar una casa, digo yo, no tengo idea. Creo, no puedo asegurarlo al 100% porque no puedo asegurarlo al 100%, pero supongo. Supongo que es plata suficiente como para poder vivir en paz. Este es un banco.
So, I want a loan, sir. A line of credit, so I can buy some property.
What property?
An old ranch, Beecher's Hope.
Oh, that old dump?
I know it ain't much, but I ain't much of a farmer either. But I will get there.
That is a very unusual way of asking for a loan. Mr.
Marston. Marston. Only folk around here call me Milton. Kind of a joke, I guess.
A joke. And which folk?
Mr. Geddes. I work for him. He said that you could help me out. If you can.
So old David Geddes told you I'm the kind of man to loan a man with two names money so he can buy a rundown farm on account of his lack of farming skills, huh?
Don't sound too promising when you put it like that.
Well, how would you put it?
Sorry to waste your time, sir.
Oh, sit down. I'm sure we can figure something out. Now, of course, we'll be expecting you to make regular payments, and given a lack of much evidence you got any means of repaying, the terms won't be too great. But if my cousin vouches for you, it'll be okay with the bank.
Es su primo.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Now, of course, we'll be expecting our money back regular as clockwork until the debt's settled. Otherwise, the farm reverts to the bank, no matter how much you pay.
I understand.
Entonces tengo que devolver la plata, digamos, del préstamo.
Check out the land while I fix the contracts and talk to Mr. Geddes. Oh, I heard there's squatters up there. We've been having so many problems recently, they'll need clearing on.
Sure.
Come back when you're done and we'll fix up the paperwork.
Entonces voy a revisar la tienda para ver si es que... O sea, igual tengo que repagar. No sé si me entienden. Igual tengo que repagar. Pero puedo ir a revisar la tienda también y ver qué es lo que hay en ropa, ¿no? Nunca he estado en este pueblo tampoco, así que ni idea.
Hello, come on in.
Now then, let's have a look here.
Es que todos estos atuendos son como atuendos bien formales y la verdad que no es mi estilo. No siento gastar. Me costó conseguir la plata y no sé, gastármela, digamos, en algo que no me gusta. No siento que sea necesario, la verdad. Porque me costó, o sea, estuve por lo menos 5 horas tratando de sacar la plata y me costó. Es fácil robar el banco, a veces te matan, a veces no. El problema no es ese, el problema es que todo depende cuánto te dé el banco, ¿me entienden? Yo diría que el mejor banco es el de Valentine, que te da 1000 o 1500, hasta 2000 te puede dar. Pero el resto de bancos son una miseria, o sea, te dan 500 y tú al matar gente en esa ciudad ya pagas 500. Ahora me di cuenta de que algunas, digamos, algunos bounties, o sea, algunas recompensas por tu cabeza desaparecen con el tiempo. Eso es lo que puedo decir. Este abuelito lo hemos visto varias veces, la verdad.
Help a blind man.
Here you go.
Los hermanos.
Embrace those who love you, not the memory of those who pretended to.
Thank you. Guess.
Muy bien. No voy a ir por la diligencia porque son $100. No sé si me entienden. Ahora, se supone que tengo que pagarles de vuelta cuando me den el préstamo, ¿no? Primero tengo que ir a ver la tierra, pero... No me la creo. Tengo que comprar medicinas, ¿saben qué? Porque si no compro medicinas para caballos, voy a terminar con un caballo muerto y al final mal. Diría yo. No tengo medicina. Tampoco tengo comida para caballos. Es una mierda de casa, o sea, les voy a decir desde ya. ¿Cuánto me van a prestar? ¿10.000? No creo que esa hueá valga 10.000, pero como es una propiedad probablemente valga.
Not you, the man with two names and no pass. Come on in. How'd you make out?
Well, let's just say there are no more squatters.
Okay. Well, I got your paperwork ready. Now you sure about buying this place. It's really run down, and the price isn't too great.
I think it would mean a lot for my wife. At least, maybe listening to her.
Okay. Well, sign here and here.
Supongo, ojalá que te permitan mejorarlo, gastando plata, obviamente. Sería, pero inmensamente genial. Pero no lo sé, no lo sé. Como, así como el estilo, digamos, de la caravana, una cosa así.
Now we own you, Mr. Marston, and we own Mr. Milton, too, and we own your property. But you can buy your freedom each week. Eventually, you will be a homeowner.
I understand.
Congratulations, you are now a real American, indebted and owned by the bank.
Eres un verdadero americano.
Just own your property. Now you can also use this line of credit for any home improvements you need to make.
Ah, parece que se puede.
Sure. Be good, Mr. Marston. Welcome to home ownership. It's a beautiful thing. Let your wife know what to complain about. Just joking.
Ahora me dice que puedo mejorar la propiedad y me dice que ahora soy un verdadero americano porque ahora tengo una deuda en la casa.
Well, it is you. Well, I never. I thought you was dead, boy. Dead.
Uncle?
The very same. Come here. I saw you going into the bank, and by the looks of things, you ain't robbed it.
I've gone straight.
Oh, bull crap.
No, for real. Well, I'm trying.
All these years, you ain't changed a bit. A little bit. I thought you was dead.
Not yet. Well, I got some things to take care
of. No, not a problem. I'll come too.
No, you don't have to.
Oh, I'm real sick, John. Lumbago. It's a slow and painful death, my brother.
Evidently.
Have a little pity, will you? Huh?
Come on, then.
All right.
You're a good filly. Follow me.
Tiene lumbago, pero el lumbago no es, no sé. Pero va a tener que comprar provisiones para caballo.
Okay.
What do you think?
Why exactly did you buy this dump?
For Abigail?
Why? Is she an idiot?
No.
What were you thinking?
I don't know. She said she wanted it.
She ever seen it? What are we gonna farm here? Rocks?
We?
You don't have a hope here without a wise hand at the tiller.
Enough of that. Get out of here. On your way.
No, you're stuck with me. Seems I'm stuck with you. John, the rock farmer.
So, you think I'm an idiot?
No. I know you're an idiot.
A ver, con plata en mano, que ya robé, porque robé. Puedo hacer cosas buenas, ¿no? ¿No creen? Pagaré mi mensualidad semanal como quedé con el banco. Igual son 11 episodios por cada uno, pero luego uno, pero luego dos. O sea, tampoco es que sea mucho más. Epílogo parte 2, ¿ven? Ya no queda mucho, o sea, queda solamente este epílogo. ¿Qué me dice? Bueno. Y me está diciendo que tengo que pagar $450, creo, ¿no? ¿Me pareció ver eso? ¿O estoy equivocado? No sé, el mismo libro de Arthur, de verdad. Y no tengo nada. No tengo nada, 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 nada. ¿Y aquí puedo hacer algo? Pues este es mi rancho, ¿no? ¿O no? ¿Dónde? Ay, quiero ver, porque no estoy seguro. No, yo tengo mi casa y ya. ¿Y qué onda? ¿Y el rancho que no puedo hacer nada en el rancho? Eso sería muy latoso, la verdad. Aunque sea mejorarlo para Abigail, digamos. No sé si me entienden. Pero pareciera que no. Pareciera que solamente... No veo la casa, veo, digamos, la entrada al rancho. No veo nada. Tiene cercas ahora. No tocó mi dinero tampoco, o sea que... Pero no tengo ninguna acción que hacer acá. Ni siquiera lo... Mediodía. Ni siquiera me lo marca como... como hogar, digamos. Mi hogar sigue siendo en el rancho del otro señor. Y lo único que veo acá es nada. A ver, veamos.
Working hard. It's the lumbago. I am overdue, but I'll get a relapse. It's very serious.
Get up or get out.
You can be so testy. What is it? Constipation?
Guess you're my proof I'll never quite outrun my sins.
You got so sanctimonious in your old age. No wonder she left you. It's like rooming with the King James Bible.
Get up!
Ow! I'm getting up. Oh, no, what did I have to tell you? I went into town and I got a little drunk. Oh, shit! Well, we gotta go. We gotta go to Saint Denis. Charles Smith is alive, I reckon.
Charles Smith alive? Really?
I reckon. Yes, I dreamed it all, and by the sound of it, not doing too good neither.
Ahora, había algo más que no sé qué era, honestamente. No revisé. Y tampoco guardé. Voy a usar el tren para volver.
Come on, let's get off. Back in Saint Denis. I never liked this place.
Me neither. All right. Let's go find that big sour bastard.
Se están reuniendo, ¿no? Me parece.
Let's split up.
Good idea. I'll take the saloons, you take the slums.
How about I take the saloons, and you take the slums?
Ese es el perista. Y el otro es el salón. Pero acá tampoco venden ropa que me interese, honestamente. Si no me van a dejar mejorar el rancho, yo creo que es como el pico, honestamente. Miren, mi caballo estaba ahí, bueno. Qué estupidez. En serio. Me metí entre medio de toda esta mierda, ¿para qué? Después iré al perista, primero voy a ir acá. Ahora, aquí olvídense de chocar con un policía, porque te van a meter un balazo y ahí vas a llegar. Y voy a perder $150, que en este momento yo no... A ver, no sé si es realista y voy a tener que pagar la deuda, o es mentira solamente y te lo ponen de esa forma y te lo pintan de esa forma. No tengo idea. Seen a big Indian guy? An Indian? Sure. I've seen hundreds. Big guy. Boxer, maybe? Likes fighting? Yeah, yeah. Bare knuckle guy. I think he's fighting tonight over at St. Saturnine's. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Beginning to enjoy some peace and quiet. Ask that first barman I met. He told me Charles was here. One of life's great mysteries, turns out. And you are a killer. We both know what you gotta do. I'm leaving now.
Este weón.
You don't know the half of it.
John? You're...
I'm alive. So are you. So's he.
That's Uncle?
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm alive.
Uncle thought maybe he was in some sort of trouble.
Kind of. Just... I don't know. I'm throwing fights for a few dollars.
Throwing fights?
Sure.
And you like that?
Of course not.
So...
Let me go place a bet. Come on. Man, I thought you were dead.
Sure. Abigail's still alive, too, only she left me.
Excuse me. I'd like to place a bet.
On who?
On myself. To win. Lone wolf.
How much?
All of this.
Okay. Funny thing,
you could have I started.
Pegged you for the favorite, but the odds just got real good. What about you, sir? A little wager on the wolf here? Real redskin brave.
Me gustaría, pues no, si me dejan.
Sure, I'm a fan of the wolf. Give me a bet on him.
Have I got a treat for you? An epic battle between the descendant of ancient warriors and a
natural
savage. On my left, a ferocious battler from the valleys, Simon of Wales. And on my right, an Indian savage, the untamable, the unbeaten, and dare I say unbeatable, lone wolf. You know how this works. No weapons, no forfeiting, no crying like a beaten child.
Espérame un segundo. Ya, a ver.
Everything else goes. You win by knockout. You win by retirement. won't you win by death? Let's have a good fight, boys. Let's keep it clean, but not so clean.
You know what to do, senior.
Try and stay on your feet, dear. Lone Wolf.
What is this?
Don't black out just yet.
Hit him.
Hit him, Lone Wolf. Hit him, Charles. Pretend he's Micah. Knock him out. Hit him, Lone Wolf.
Don't be stupid.
Don't black out just yet. Lone Wolf.
Eso.
Come on, Lone Wolf. Gotta get you the hell out of here.
Hey, Lone Wolf. Whoa. How? Made my month, but you also made some fellas mighty unhappy.
So it goes.
Here's your share, partner.
We just made the bed I said we
should. So you keen on staying around here or heading off with me and Uncle?
But, John, I haven't seen you two in years.
I know. But right now, my sense is you just need to lie low.
Where?
We got a little place up past Blackwater, in the high country.
Okay. I gotta grab my baggage. I booked a steamer heading upriver. That's why I was pretending to throw the fight.
Okay, boys. I'll meet you at the bridge outside Saint Denis.
What are you doing?
Just have a few errands to run.
You're useless.
I'm a deep thinker.
Be quick.
Come on.
O sea, no gané nada. Gané muy poquito, pero bueno.
My bag's on the dock side. So, what happened?
You mean back then? Arthur helped me get out. Gave me a chance to live, I guess. You know that Arthur...
Sure. Word got to me up north, so I went back and buried him in Miss Grimshaw.
I had to run. If any of us had been found, we'd have...
Oh, of course. I understand. It was where he would have wanted to be. A pretty hillside, facing the evening sun.
He gave me his satchel and some of his things in it. Remember that journal he always drew in? I got it. I'm a bit of a draftsman myself nowadays.
He was a good man. As much as any of us could be.
Getting sick like that has to rattle a fella.
Rattle him or give him some kind of understanding what his life was really all about.
Yeah?
Hey.
That makes sense.
Anyway, I heard all you were dead. Or I might have come looking.
And me, the same about you.
Dutch?
Who knows? Dead? Maybe? I'm not sure. I heard all kind of things, but one thing I know, he ain't around here. I ain't heard nothing real in years since, well, that time.
Nor me. Micah.
I hope that bastard's dead. You know, he was the one speaking to them agents.
What?
Putting them on us the whole time. Or since before I got off Sisica.
They picked up Strauss, the agents. Made a real mess of him. I heard he died in custody. I never said a word.
Guess some folk are strong in ways you can't see.
Everything that happened, all those deaths. Micah?
None of us is innocent in that. Dutch, least of all.
Okay.
Hold on.
What?
Careful.
Why?
Those Guido Martelli's men.
Who?
He used to work for Angelo Bronte.
I've only been here an hour.
Hey. Come over here.
Well, you go left, I go right. On three.
Mm-hmm.
Three.
Ya, porque se va a San Denis, viejo, es el peor lugar para robar.
Where was Uncle gonna meet us? Over the bridge going out of town.
west.
Hold on.
Have you seen any law?
Not yet.
Keep your eye out. Saint Denis ain't short on police.
Remember that. Only too well.
Anyone?
Good so far. The further we get from those gunshots, better chance we have. Of denying it, at least.
No, we can't get caught. Martelli has the police chief in his pocket. If they take us in, we won't get out of the interview room.
I don't want to get in a shootout over this. That's not the man I try to be anymore.
No, I don't want that either. You see anything?
I think we're clear.
If I ever want to go back, remind me that I hate Saint Denis.
Guido Martelli will happily remind you of that.
Give me some simple folk and wide open spaces. Speaking of simple,
you boys been all getting up to no good?
Kind of. Been getting shot at.
Well, they weren't very good shots. Come on, let's head for home.
Es lejísimo, weón. O sea, en esta carroza, olvídense. Ahora quiere ver si es que se puede ampliar la casa, mejorar, digamos, y ya pagar las weas del banco. Porque no, tal vez ni se puede, ¿me entiendes? Y yo me estoy imaginando cosas que no hay. O sea, porque acá hay una misión, pero el banco no tengo nada del banco, ¿me entiendes? Y tampoco tengo nada de nada de otro lugar, digamos, por decirlo así. Tengo la carroza que tengo que robar, pero eso es lo mismo, honestamente. Pero no veo nada, no se puede mejorar, no hay nada nuevo, no hay nada. Pareciera que es sumamente lineal.
Feels like old times. It's good to have the old gang back together again.
Let's just hope things don't turn out like last time.
Here he goes. What I tell you, Charles? Boy is as sour as weak old milk. No wonder she didn't stay with you. Not even a retired $2 whore would stay with you. That's the goddamn truth. Now, you used to be decent company, but now you're worse than a snake with a toothache. All he does is whine, whine, whine.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't get all angry. It ain't gonna change nothing. You're hopeless. And I mean that literally. You got no hope. I mean, look at you. Look at this place. Your dream home. I've had better nightmares than this dream. Oh, darling Abigail, I've changed. Come live with me in an outhouse I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
What are you trying to say?
It's awful. It's a dump. The house has gotta go. Get some self-respect, you miserable sack of shit. Build a house a lady set foot in.
The place just needs a woman's touch.
It needs leveling. No woman would touch this place. Now, I reckon these horses can have it down in a minute. Here, come on. Tie that end around the horses. You loop that end around there. Horses will pull it clean down. You good?
I think so.
All right. Well, let's get going. Now, just pull.
You got this, John? I'll go when you do. That's it.
See? I told you it wouldn't be no trouble.
And now?
Now we head into town, buy ourselves a house right out of a book. Same as if it were a bicycle.
Where in town?
There's a fella by the train store. Cakes hardwood and timber.
Okay.
You keep working here.
No, but if I don't go with you, who's going to tell you that?
Just need a bit of peace and quiet from your incessant yapping. Charles, make him work. Whip him if you have to.
Vamos. Porque no veo nada. Dice que puedo comprar una casa prefabricada en la ciudad. Eso es lo que me está diciendo. Pero, a ver, señores, yo no veo nada. No hay nada. A ver, voy a ir a la ciudad por el simple hecho que me está diciendo que aquí podría comprar una casa. Pero vuelvo a decir, no veo nada. Tampoco veo lo del banco. No veo misiones, no veo absolutamente nada. Entonces, si no... ¿Son indios? No, no. Se supone que aquí debería poder comprar algo, pero como dije, no veo nada. Es una ciudad deserta, desértica. Y más que carteles de se busca, digamos, y una tienda de butchers que es para cortar carne, digamos, que nunca lo ocupé, y una tienda, un perista, digamos. Gavin, ahí está Gavin de nuevo, nada. No lo voy a buscar porque ya lo he hecho muchas veces, honestamente. Voy a dormir nomás y dejar pasar el tiempo. A ver qué pasa, porque... aún no le pillo la weá, igual es corto, digámoslo así. Así que supongo que... hay que esperar, supongo. Ni siquiera, o sea, como dije, ni siquiera me han cobrado el banco y ya pasó un mes. Ahora, en el juego real estarías bien cagado de dinero. Así que en teoría diría, yo diría que, claro, en el juego real, sin mods, sin nada, tendrías con suerte $100 en el bolsillo. ¿Me entiendes? Eso es algo que es así, o sea, tendrías solo $100 en el bolsillo. No. Así que puede ser que sea por eso, pero no sé, la verdad. Me hubiera gustado porque yo pienso que Rockstar sabe que hay gente que hace mods, ¿no? Yo creo que lo sabe. Sabe que hay una comunidad de modders, ¿no? Haber agregado, digamos, poder comprar una casa, mejor arreglarla, o arreglar el rancho y dejar algo bonito, hubiera sido genial. Pero no lo veo, y el epílogo en progreso, si yo veo aquí, voy en 91%. Y voy dos misiones, ya. Y aquí, ¿cuántas misiones fueron? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. O sea, fue eso. Ahora, como creo que no voy a gastar el dinero... Bueno, yo compré todas las copias, creo, no sé, no...
Bye, then.
No hay nada. Las compré con Arthur, la verdad.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure. Welcome. Blackwater, Blackwater,
step right up. Hello, Sadie.
Oh, John. Come sit down.
Sure. You, got any work?
Yeah. Well, there's always work. Whole country's getting robbed, robbing or stopping robbers. Well, seems like there ain't much else in this world except bastards, victims of bastards, and the bastards who want to put the bastards in the ground.
And which are you, exactly?
Me? In my time, all three. But same as most people.
I guess.
Well, funny thing about this job, well, opportunity, I just might get to be all three again.
How you mean?
You ever heard of Shane Finley?
Cattle wrestler?
Murderer, thief, child killer. He's wanted in 5 states. I caught him last week. He was disguised as a lady in a house for fallen women. I was bringing him in, and I got robbed by a professional rival of mine, James Langton. Oh, he's a nasty bastard. I didn't much like him even before he robbed me.
That happened a lot. This line of work.
Yeah, but they're all people like me. Anyway, now they're holed up in the desert down south waiting to head north so they can hand them in to the state troopers in the north country. I'd given up on the job as just a bad lot, but now that you're here, maybe we can go rob them back.
Is the money good?
Yeah. It's real good. Plus, I don't much like getting robbed by no one. Come on.
Where is it we're heading again, you say?
South. Now come on, mount up. We got a ride ahead of us.
Of course we do.
A ver.
Yes, ma'am.
What's gotten into your head?
That new horse?
Some folk buy ranches, some buy horses. Horses are cheaper.
He looks mean.
He is.
O sea, yo creo que hoy día me acabo el epílogo 2, ¿eh? Porque ya me, el 1 ya me lo acabé en 3 horas, creo.
Some squatters, but that's it for the most part.
That's good. Maybe these fellas I heard about have stayed north or gone off somewhere else or dropped down dead in their own tracks.
It's good country.
All country is good. It's just folk that are bad.
You know who I got up there with me?
Uncle.
Besides Uncle.
Abigail?
Abigail ain't come there just yet.
Really? You, wanna talk about it?
Well, maybe, but Charles Smith. We found Charles Smith.
Charles? He's alive?
Yeah. He's doing okay. He was prize fighting in Saint Denis. Weren't seeming too well. He took everything real hard. But I think life on the plains is gonna be good for him.
I always liked Charles. You send him my best.
I will. You know, you can come along too. Build a cabin on the land.
I've done that all before. Can't do it again. I'm on my own now, John. I ain't so good with people.
The offer's there whenever you want it.
That's kind. Unlikely to be taken up, but kind.
You heard anything of Dutch?
Nothing. You?
No. You'd think. He's a colorful character. Word would get out.
That's one way of putting it. Look, what happened with the gang changed everyone who was a part of it. The Dutch who put a blanket around me after the O'Driscolls, that weren't the same man at Beaver Hollow. And now, he might not be so colorful no more.
You see a man whose character changed. I see a man who got found out for who he truly was. We were fools to follow him. I was a fool and I paid for it. But I was one of the lucky ones.
Micah, John. Micah's the one who set it off.
I blame me for following Dutch for too long, but I blame Micah for most everything else.
He's out there.
And someday, I hope we'll find him. But not now.
Quiere robar un banco, creo que le entendí, puede ser, o una encomienda tal vez. Ahora, este es un desierto, o sea.
There's a spot up ahead where we can see over most of the country. They'll be down there.
So, James Langton, the bounty hunter, has got this outlaw you captured in a women's boarding house?
Shane Finley, correct.
And we aim to have Langton give him back to us before he rides north with him to hand him over to some state troopers?
Correct again. Though the giving back part is optimistic.
I'm forever the optimist. You know, I've been doing some bounty hunting of my own since I last saw you. I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
We cut off here.
El problema es que el bounty te pagan poco, $40. $40, $30, $50, digamos, dependiendo. Yo sé que el mod te paga un poco más, pero es una mierda.
Be quick, or if we both look. You got binoculars, don't you?
I think I see something.
Yup. There they are, down there.
Who's who?
Well, the bounty is the fella who's all tied up.
Very funny.
And that big fat fella with the funny hat, that's James Langton. The other fellas just worked for him.
Where do you think they're heading?
I don't know. Come on. Let's go follow him.
O sea, un bounty. Que, ¿de qué tipo de bounty estamos hablando? Porque los bounties que yo conozco.
Let's go.
No valen mucho, la verdad, honestamente.
They'll be coming through here.
Langton's doing pretty well for himself. How come he's got all them men and you work alone?
I got you. You're working in them.
Great.
All right, so what you think? Should we threaten them? Start shooting at them or sneak down and pick them up? I won. I reckon sneaking down is our best opportunity, but it's your call.
Let's just start shooting. Maybe they'll all run off.
Yeah, they'll scatter right away. I'm going over here.
Okay.
¿Qué pasó? O sea, lo que digo es tantos hombres para un hombre. Es raro. ¿Cuánto puede valer este hombre? $1,000. Yo he valido $1,000 porque robé 3 bancos, pero es lo máximo que me ha costado pagar en bounties. Actúo rápido, me van a matar. O sea, a mi juicio no tiene mucho sentido, la verdad. Porque vuelvo a decir, es un bounty. ¿Por qué tendrías tantos hombres para una cabeza, digamos? O la cabeza es muy cara y se van a dividir la ganancia. O no tiene sentido. Yo creo que tengo que hacer esto rápido y terminar la misión, porque tengo que salir, gente. La verdad que... Y Y ando con poco tiempo, la verdad. Miren, si muero o llegar a morir, digamos, voy a tener que pausear el video y dejarlo hasta acá. En realidad dejarlo hasta acá porque, como dije, no tengo tanto tiempo en este mismo momento. Cuando empecé el episodio tenía tiempo, pero ahora no. No entiendo por qué puede valer tanto, la verdad. ¿Qué tuvo que haber hecho para valer? ¿Cuánto me van a pagar? Es lo que me pregunto también. Desde acá esta misión y se acabó por ahora, chicos. Ya nos veré en el siguiente episodio.
I need to relieve myself.
There'll be a bucket in your cell.
I'm serious.
Yeah, and so am I. Hit him, John, please.
Hey, you don't need to do that just because she told you to. I don't need to be hit. I just want to be treated civil.
Shut it.
You heard the lady.
Thank you.
I still protest my innocence. This woman ripped me out of my bed, kidnapped me, then let Langton kidnap me, then you killed them all and kidnapped me back. I'm the victim here. Damn you.
John, would you be so kind as to shut him up?
Don't listen to her.
What are you doing?
Let me speak my piece. There's no call to hit me, mister.
Listen to him squirm. Jesus.
Bad dog.
That's it. How'd it work ain't easy, John?
No. But I can see now it has its rewards.
That's a whole lot easier with a partner.
That back there, you didn't need a partner. You needed a whole company behind you.
We did fine. And with Langton and his men gone, there'll be more demand for our service.
Oh, Sadie, you know I'm a rancher now. Mostly.
And I know how you're paying for your ranch. Here we are. Grab him and bring him in, John.
Sure.
You're a bitch and a bastard.
Veamos cuánto pagan, porque es la pregunta que me ha dado.
Let's put him in the cell.
Todos andan vestidos de policía.
Just put him on the bed. We're gonna watch you swing.
What for? I didn't do anything. Nothing.
Yeah. I thought you said you lost him.
Well, I did, but we got him back. Oh, and James Langton's dead. We killed him.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
It was him that robbed me.
Okay. Here. Here's a decent price on Finley.
Mm-hmm. I know. You want this money to go to the bank, too?
No, I'll take it myself.
Okay, Jim Milton.
It's John Marston here.
All right, well, if you need any more work, you can find me in town. Or maybe I'll find you.
I'm retired.
Sure. Be well, John.
¿Cuánto se pagó? Vamos a ver. $200. La mierda, pero bueno. Supongo que para el juego sin mods es plata, pero bueno. Para mí, no lo es. Así que gente, ya saben, suscríbanse, dejen like, comenten el video, compartan el canal y ya los vería en el siguiente episodio porque me tengo que ir. Y aparte justo estamos con el tiempo, así que eso, ya los veo.